really sorry.
Hey, Mary, you have nothing to apologize for.
That's right. You worked pretty hard for this party. And you know why, Lou? Because she didn't want you to be alone on your birthday.
Look, Lou, I want you to know I'm not going to lay any guilt on you. Because that's what my mother always does to me, and I hate it. But if she were here, my mother would say, Lou, do what you want. Doesn't make any difference if you are ripping out the hearts of those who love you.
That makes sense, Lou.